speak what's on my mind. Listen. I'ma stand on my position. I've always been a man and never ran from opposition. I've always took a stand to expand on contradictions. How you cancel Kyrie but not your Amazon subscription? I'm from the Bay, so it's relevant. If we condemn him for the link, go after Bezos for selling it. I do not agree with his rhetoric, but we should scrutinize both sides, not just the guy with melanin. Now we about to take another elegant. It's costly when your gene pool is out of pocket, they relishing every misstep we take abrupt. So you can understand it takes less than four quarters to break a buck. LeVar Burton, we all searching for proof. Get caught with a black thought and they strangle you by your roots. They dangle this by a noose. If you knew better, then you'd measure misinformation from truth, not with the news fetters. They have to bait you in order to aggravate you. Continue to sell trauma, then tell you they advocate you. There's only two ways we get to re-success. Either promote death or let them put you in a dress. We kill each other cause we focused on the bands. Buck shots and take off and fans posted on the gram. Self-inflicted violence, he sensitized from homicide. Drama brings viewers and viewers create dollar signs. You know how much this country loves narcissists. We deify stars and pray at the feet of pharmacists. Prescription drugs, pop music is well kept. We medicate our kids, these rappers become the sale reps. And the active ingredients is obedience. Instead of microphones and the styrofoam is lenience. We hypersexualize the naive, get them high and hide the intent. And the BPM is the median. We all should be accountable for slander. Keep the same tone for those with a Jones to gerrymander. Some of us scared to answer. Ignorance is paradise. Got a yellow tapeworm and these bullets are parasites. Stuck in a careless fight, looking elsewhere brings anorexic pipe dreams with no healthcare means. How many heads were turning when Mississippi was burning? And Brett Favre got a bag, that's a welfare queen. I repel those schemes, the scams out. You were given the upper hand, now you handling handouts. Too late, but the plan's out. When you black us a wrist, it'd be more than a play sheet that they slap on your wrist. My reaction is this, don't expect me to play it still when you constantly move the goal and unlevel the playing field. You point the finger deflecting your impotence with your social media mob that's flooded with hypocrites. Rappers get convicted from lyrics just like a cheat code just to be paid in full. Now you staring at a Rico. Look up underneath those who created the climate. If you're not the one that's selling this sickness, then you're a client. You know how much this country loves narcissists. We deify stars and pray at the feet of pharmacists. Prescription drugs, pop music, we love it. Ingesting our bloodstream and sell it back to the public.
Yeah, that's
damn.
That's spitting real spit.
Let's go.
He's
there it is.
Woo. That's so sad.
Damn.